Hey yo guys, Phoenix here, and welcome back to another episode of Outlast. Oh wow. In the last part, there was so much horror. I fell into this huge pile of bodies. And yes, you probably can still hear background noise. I'm working on getting my computer in my room. So I hope it's not too bad. So, actually, hang on a second. Hang on. Okay, and yellow. What? Was it not paused? Okay. So there's a huge pile of bodies here. I don't like that. Okay.
I'm coming. Oh! You have to kill yourself. I'll make the rain stop.
No! Oh god, I'm dead. I am dead! I knew it! Oh, I died. Well, at least I didn't see how it happened. So now I know he's coming down here. Anything in here before? The key spawns, I guess. Oh god, did you see that body? What, you mean the pain that your presence is physically giving me? Well, both physically and mentally? Okay, I thought that was shit on his butt. Wait, what? It looks like a zombie. Oh god. Oh, no. Don't come in here. Oh, I think I'm gonna make a run for it. Run! Oh my god, oh my god, he's right there! Oh my god, run! I don't know if you can hear me any better, but I don't care, just run! I'm scared to look behind me. Huh? Where did they go? They can't get anything. Yes, they can! They can! Oh god! Run! God, you troll! Ugh. Oh god, this is where that guy was. Hang on, I'm gonna see if the playback is okay with like the background noise of the game and my voice. Hang on. Okay, I slightly increased my microphone. Hopefully it won't do too much damage. Hopefully it won't be that. I feel like he's coming after me. Oh, okay. I can handle them. What's that? Oh god, it's like the janitor from Silent Hill. No! I'm not your friend. Oh! Oh! Where do you have an edge? I don't have an itch. Oh god, now I'm starting to get an itch on my back. Leave me alone. No. Oh god. Leave me alone. I'm getting up here. Leave me alone.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
I'm not your nurse. Hey, guy. No. Oh my God. Well, he's dead. Hang on, I think I need to cut down the, hang on. I think it's a bit better. Yellow again. Whenever it goes yellow like that, it's because I'm going to a different tab. Oh, I am scared. Oh God, he's gonna grab me. Don't grab me. Don't grab me.
What's the dead will roar on the living. I get your hands. It's still happening. The experiment is still happening.
What kind of experiments with the dead doing? The living. What does that mean? He did not kill his enemies. Witness. So what did this guy witness? Whatever it did, it traumatized him and made him look a little bit like Freddy Krueger. He's Jason Voorhees. Well, so in the last part, I'll get over the shoes. They're probably already stained. Oh! Goodbye. Rudolph G. Vernick. Dr. Rudolph. Rudolph. Does he have a red nose? G. Vernick, age 90. Wow, he's old. Passed away doing the work he loved on February 28th, 2009. He was born in 1918 in Munich, Germany. Fun fact, I'm actually, planning on doing an Assassin's Creed series on fanfiction.com. And, the second story is called Assassin's Creed Germany. And it follows, a German assassin who originally was named Hansel, but I decided to change his name to Helmer, which means Warrior's Wrath. And, I don't want to spoil too much of it, but let's just say, things don't work out with the assassins' families. And it takes place during World War II, of course. So, the Templars are the Nazis. It will feature Juno and Hitler, an apple of Eden, and, concentration camps, and stuff like that. And achieved fame in the mathematics and scientific communities for a paper written with early computing pioneer Alan Turing. Sorry, I was trying to hide a burp there, drinking a Coke. After a cloudy history with a German war effort, what am I talking about? He immigrated to the United States in 1949 with a visa from the State Department. I hope they did a background check, because clearly this guy was crazy. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos led to New Mexico, where Dr. Vernick retired to pursue landscape photography and care for his cats. I know how that feels, because I have so many cats I've had to take care of. I got one staring at me right now. What are you doing, Albie? Albie is short for albino. She's actually... Okay, I'm sure you can hear background noise. It'll pass in a minute. Oh my God, my grandma's watching Magic Mike XXL. Oh God. Hey grandma, could you turn down the dry humping? Thank you. Don't delete it, I wanna see it. I don't know why, but I wanna see it. God, that's really embarrassing. Your grandma's watching a Magic Mike movie. So if you hear Magic Mike music in the background, you know why. Oh god. Okay, back to the game. I keep wanting to look back. Okay, I'll watch it later on. He immigrated immigrated to the United States. Wait, I read this part. Several decades of government research in Los Alamos, blah blah blah, cats. He came to Colorado shortly after the turn of the millennium to pursue charitable work for the Murkoff Corporation. A statement from the company calls Dr. Vernick a true humanitarian with a generous spirit. He leaves no survivors. Okay. Leaves no survivors. Caveman our technology, he would think it's magic. Yeah, that is actually kind of true. You show a caveman our technology, magic. You show nowadays people, you show modern people, modern people magic, they'll think it's technology. And if you're in the medieval days, they will burn you at the stake for witchcraft. Lost faith? Where is it? Okay, I'm going. Oh god, he's coming for me. I think he's coming.
Hey, goddammit, I hear you!
Oh yeah. Yeah, I want to explore a little bit. That's locked. Locked, gonna have to replace the battery soon. Go ahead and replace the battery. Guys, the guy's still here.
What the fuck? Who's there? You fucking child.
Okay. You know, after that Chris Walker guy, he doesn't scare me. Leave me alone. Oh god, he closed the cell behind me too. Oh god. Run. Run. Silky, 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 I don't like it. Oh. Get off of me, get off of me. Oh. My cat's running around chasing flies. Okay, okay. I've heard another guy say the same thing. Oh, goodbye. I'm just about to fall. Yeah, I want to see all of this area before I leave, because I don't think I'll be able to come back. So, if I don't find anything else interesting, I'll cut it. There's that guy. What is he? Oh god! God, for a second I thought he was peeing. That's not the case. He's fulfilling his needs. Oh god, how do I get back up? I don't want. Well, I found something interesting. I don't have an itch. I just want to get back up. Do I jump? Yeah, I jump. Okay. Not sure if I should cut that. This video gets age restricted just because of that scene. Forgive me, I didn't know. I didn't know. pardon your virgin eyes. Oh god, is he gonna get me again? I don't think he's gonna get me again. That is not all. Just gonna make a little girl. I've already wasted another battery. Oh. Astral projection. I just heard that on the Magic Mike thing. What? What? The word wall rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider, but the patients talk about the Wall Rider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon. I think it'd be more close to demon. Something they found in the mountain. I'd chalk it up to a schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Maybe this place is getting to me. Or maybe this place is getting to me. So I saw something there. God. No! I'm not going down there. But there might be a batter. Okay. Never mind. I'm going down the dark, creepy tunnel. Battery? Battery. I'm glad I went down here. Okay, my shoes are definitely ruined. I'm sorry, just cannot get over those shoes. I really liked them. Now they're ruined. What is this? Sorry. I got an itch right there next to where the mic is at my mouth. I'm adjusting my mic, you're probably gonna hear it. What? Don't make me go down here. Please. Down here. There's it. Whoa. What? Those glitches in the camera? What? Sewers. Really? Sewers. What was that? Wrong way. It is then. There's a guy here. Something. There's a guy here, I think. What? I was going through. God, they have a female ward. Then where? I don't want to know. No. 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 God, don't do this to me. God. What's this? Where is he? Oh God.
Oh God.
I don't even know where I'm going. I'm just running. I saw a valve here and I'm turning it. Oh God. If you hear voices, it's my dad and grandpa right next to me. Right next to me. Run! Run! Oh, there's a small little hole. He can't get me here. Oh God, where's this going? Oh God, I feel like he's gonna come through there. He can't get through here, okay. Oh, wait, what if he can get into the other side, okay? He can, it's through here. Okay, good, he can. I think this is the other type, yeah. Battery? No? Okay. God, watch him be right over here. But I know the way to get back. I think I'm gonna make it a bit darker, but I'm gonna be ready to turn in a split second. Oh God! Oh God! No! 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 Oh! 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 You know, I think it's both irritating and funny when I scream, because I sound like a little girl. What? Okay, that was helpful. Okay then. I'm not sure if that was a glitch. I don't even know where I went. good. Do I hear him? Oh, oh god. I didn't even see that. Oh god. We got steam. We know Nike. Wait, am I going out the same place? Father Martin. I can just go. Great. So, what's in here?
You don't have to be scared of me.
That's what makes me scared of you. You telling me I don't have to be scared.
You still know what's real. The doctor's dead. You know that, right? Dr. Barry died before he even started working here.
I keep pulling and pressing Z.
What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Okay. I'm gonna go down here. The patients know Dr. Vernick is dead. One asks me, what kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? What is Project Wallrider? I don't wanna know. But since this is a video game, that means I'm automatically going to find out. Ooh, female ward. Heck yeah, let's go get our party on. No, she's not. She's right here. I'm recording. Sorry, that was my grandpa. I thought my cat was in my bedroom, but she's right here. Okay, hang on, I'll wait till he's gone. Okay, I'm sorry if it keeps going to yellow. For some reason, my quick press F6 to record isn't really working. Oh God. Can I speed this up, please? Come on, sprint. Sprint. Another battery. Wait, what's over here? You again? Slam it on his arm. A battery. You too. Play nice. Sorry, I'm talking to my two cats, May and Albie. Did I see something over there? I keep wanting to press Z. Did I see something? Oh god, there's something in the water. Going the right way. I've been here before. Okay. No, I have not. God, I'm on my final battery. I'm getting paranoid. Sounds is my keyboard. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Don't die on me. Don't you die on me. No. I can't see a bloody thing. Oh god, he's here too. I can't see a thing. Oh no. He could be right in front of me, I wouldn't know. I am dead. Dead, dead, dead ski. Oh, no, yeah. That was a gift from God. Run! Oh! No! I'm dead! No! May, be nice. I'm watching you. Okay, now my dad's, playing crazy cat, as I call it. Hey, get that laser off my screen before I kill you with it. I'm watching you. guy's near. Where is he? Where is he? Oh god, the cat's touching my leg. Stop. You're gonna kill us. You're gonna kill me. Run! Run! Oh god. Simple times the charm. Oh god, can he follow me? I don't wanna know. Music says he can. Mail ward. Oh god! Sorry if you hear loud noises, it's my grandpa again. Oh, this guy over there. Hey, oh, it's Mr. Silky. Silky, Silky, Silky. Where'd you go, Mr. Silky? I don't like that sound. Whoa, the frame rate. It's the ground floor of the mail ward. I kind of want to end it here, but... Okay, what's with the frame rates? I think I'm going to continue a little bit. Push! Okay. Hang on. Be nice! Okay, I'm back. Sorry about this. This is actually a few days later. Okay, it's right where we left off. Good. Hang on, I want to make sure that it's recording my voice. Okay, it's working. Whoa! And I gotta quit the game and restart. As if the sewers can get creepier in any other way. Look at this. This is terrifying. I'm just talking about the graphics because of this weird glitch. Okay, give me a minute. Fixed it. Okay, let's go. So in the last part... Okay, seriously, why can't we go through here? In the last part, I just pushed this out of the way. Well, this is going to be in the same video, so... Can I push this back? No. Also, I really wish I could play this with a gamepad, because I hate hearing the keyboard sounds in the background. Oh god, they were crawling this way. Ooh, oh god, he looked up. I'm going. Goodbye. Oh god, that is so creepy. He looks like the janitor from Silent Hill. I don't want to know what went on in here. Anyway, I've gotten a new game that I... What's a visual novel that I really want to do a let's play of? But I'm gonna save from doing that. I'll do that after The Sims 3. And sorry if my voice sounds weird right now. I'm, again, drinking a drink. I always drink a drink when I record in case my voice gets hoarse. There was something over there. There was something over there. It ran that way. Nope. I'm gonna go up here. Oh no. Don't make me. There was something over there and it ran across the corner. Oh god. Was it him? No, it was a black figure. It was not him, it was a black figure. I'm still trying to press Z. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? I hear something. Oh god. No. Mm-mm. No. Good day. Is there anywhere else to go? Of course there's not. Oh god. Is this gonna be a chase again? Like with Chris Walker. In the last part. Oh god, that's dark. Oh god, I'm feeling dread now. I don't know what that was, but hang on, let me listen to the game because I don't think it's that loud. Hang on. No, don't go in there. No. Accidentally clicked the edit thing, so it took me to Loyalo Editor. No. Go back. I don't want to connect to the server. Just stop. Well, that explains a few things. Okay, let's hope the glitch doesn't return. Oh no. Oh god, this is a bad one. Look at that. Like, this wasn't scary enough. Urgh. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about this. This is actually a few days later. Okay, it's right where we left off. Good. Hang on, I want to make sure that it's recording my voice. Okay, it's working. Whoa! And I gotta quit the game and restart. As if the sewers can get creepier in any other way. Look at this. This is terrifying. I'm just talking about the graphics because of this weird glitch. Okay, give me a minute. Fixed it. Okay, let's go. So in the last part, okay, seriously, why can't we go through here? In the last part, I just pushed this out of the way. Well, this is gonna be in the same video, so. Can I push this back? No. Also, I really wish I could play this with a gamepad because I hate hearing the keyboard sounds in the background. Oh god, they were crawling this way. Ooh, oh god, he looked up. I'm going. Goodbye. Oh god, that is so creepy. He looks like the janitor from Silent Hill. I don't want to know what went on in here. Anyway, I've gotten a new game that I was a visual novel that I really want to do a let's play of, but I'm gonna save from doing that. I'll do that after The Sims 3. And sorry if my voice sounds weird right now. I'm again drinking a drink. I always drink a drink when I record in case my voice gets hoarse. There was something over there. There was something over there. It ran that way. Nope. I'm gonna go up here. Oh no. Don't make me. There was something over there and it ran across the corner. Oh god. Was it him? No, it was a black figure. It was not him, it was a black figure. I'm still trying to press Z. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? I hear something. Oh god. No. Mm-mm. No. Good day. Is there anywhere else to go? Of course there's not. Oh god, is this gonna be a chase again? Like with Chris Walker in the last part? Oh god, that's dark. Oh god, I'm feeling dread now. I don't know what that was, but hang on, let me listen to the game because I don't think it's that loud. Hang on. No, don't go in there. No. Accidentally clicked the edit thing, so it took me to Loyalo Editor. No. Go back. I don't want to connect to the server. Just stop. Well, that explains a few things. Okay, let's hope the glitch doesn't return. Oh no. Oh god, this is a bad one. Look at that. Like, this wasn't scary enough. Urgh.
From the top.